Welcome to RailFuzz Video Productions. This is your host, Scott Ruth, and I hope you enjoy the video content I'm providing. The trains in this video were recorded in the summer of 1993. This location is at a South Heidelberg Township Park in Berks County, PA, and it affords a wonderful view of the Lebanon Valley Main Line running between Harrisburg and Reading. This view cannot be had today as there have been many buildings and houses built at this location. Here's a westbound train blowing its horn for Crick Lane, just west of Sinking Springs, PA. This train is coming to the end of a section of single track main line. The single track portion starts in Blandon, Pennsylvania, and ends here at the west end of Belt Junction. Looks like we managed to catch something on fire in that gondola. Stay tuned, see more activity around that train in a few minutes. This was a long, slow train snaking its way through Beltline Junction. At the other end of the junction, it was routed into the Reading Yards downtown. Up next, we're treated to a D&H train with trackage rights running over Conrail from the Scranton area the whole way to Philadelphia. There won't be a hint of D&H power on this train, however. We'll see a Chessie system locomotive leading the train and a Sioux line locomotive right behind it. What luck! Another D&H train runs through Belt Jct. We'll chase this train down to Gibraltar, where we'll catch it going across a grade crossing at that town. Thank you. This has been a RailFuzz video production. Thank you so much for watching, and do consider hitting that like button and feel free to share this with your friends.